174. Now, out of these following edible fishes, which one is marine and is a rich source of omega-3 fatty acids? So, out of these four choices, we see that these three are freshwater fish and mackerel is the marine fish. And marine fish, they do have omega-3 fatty acids, which are unsaturated fatty acids like linolenic acid, that's a omega-3 fatty acid. So here our answer is option 4. And now we can move on to the next question, 175.